Australia Post will be trialling a concept store in New South Wales from today. The store in Orange has been upgraded to include a barista, clothing, jewellery, electronics and change rooms for people to try on online purchases before taking them home. Digital queuing will also be trialled, customers scanning a QR code, selecting their service and receiving a message when it's their turn. The upgrade comes as the Postal Service recorded a $200 million loss in the last financial year.